On this day in 63 BC, Caesar Augustus, the first emperor of Rome, was born. He replaced the Roman Republic with an effective monarchy and during his long reign brought peace and stability. In 1846, on this day, German astronomer Johann Gottfried Galle, with the assistance of student Heinrich Louis de Rest, was the first person to view the planet Neptune. The astronomer from Radis used the calculations of Urbain Le Verrier to know where to look. Austrian neurologist and the founder of psychoanalysis, Sigmund Freud, who created an entirely new approach to the understanding of the human personality, died on this day in 1939. He is regarded as one of the most influential minds of the 20th century. In 1990, on this day, Iraq threatened to destroy Middle East oil fields and attack Israel if other nations tried to force it from Kuwait. On this day in 1999, the Mars Climate Observer apparently burned up as it was about to go into orbit around the red planet. The Kauhajoki school shooting occurred on this day in 2008 in western Finland. The gunman, 22-year-old hospitality management student, shot and fatally injured 10 people before shooting himself in the head.